Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to Mercedes-Benz Trucks. It's a great pleasure to have all of you here with us tonight. Thank you so much. It's a great occasion. We have more than 200 people from more than 30 countries, and including but not limited various representatives from the political arena and the business sector. Very warm welcome, Herr Stefan Brunner, Member of German Parliament, Klaus Breuning, Managing Director of the Association of the German Automotive Industry, as well as Professor Dr. Dirk Engelhardt, the Managing Director of the Federal Association of Road Haulage, Logistics and Disposal. And I would also like to welcome the Members of Parliament and the representatives of the German government. It's great to see that you joined us together with all the guests from the media. And of course, we also have the head of Mercedes-Benz Trucks. Very warm welcome, Stefan Buchner. Well, we are right in the heart of Berlin, right in the center of Potsdamer Platz in Berlin, which has seen a great many number of world premieres. As you can see, it's a red carpet event. We rolled out the red carpet for our very star, which is here to celebrate its world debut. You are here at Mercedes-Benz Trucks, and this is why we don't have a rock and roll star, we have a road star. It's a brand new truck, and we're very proud of it. It's a truck full of innovations, a truck which showcases all of the innovations and advantages for our customers, for the drivers, and also for the entire community as such. But let me not steal anyone's thunder. Let me start with the agenda straight away. Today we have two speakers. Mr. Bareis from the Federal Ministry for Economics and Energy, as well as Stefan Buchner, the head of MB Trucks. First of all, I would like to pass the floor to you, Mr. Bareis, as the representative of the German government, and I look forward to your presentation. It's great to have you as our guest. Thank